This field is on gate. They're off out in the middle of the track. Jeans Valentine tries for the lead off stride. RWS, RWS in a break. Jeans Valentine takes the lead into the first turn. Flamethrower on the inside. Rushing up is Bon Bill. Down the backstretch, Jeans Valentine with the lead. Bon Bill is second. Loney inside, Flamethrower third. Just a Hick fourth. Stereo Speed fifth. Evan B. Good on the outside sixth. CC Tony seventh. Wayne Eden on the outside eighth. Riverdale trailing the field RWS and far back to a Gerard V. The quarter mile in 30 and 4. Around the paddock turn the first time. Just a Hick moves up, takes the lead by a full length. On the outside, Evan B. Good is second. Jeans Valentine along the inside, third. Bon Bill, fourth. That's Flamethrower, fifth. Stereo Speed, sixth in the stretch the first time. Just a Hick along the inside. On the outside is Evan B. Good challenging for the lead. Evan B. Good takes the lead at the half-mile pole. Just a Hick back to second. Jeans Valentine off the rail, third. 101 and 3 for the half-mile. Into the clubhouse turn the final time. Evan B. Good in front. Jeans Valentine on the outside second. Just a Hick third. Flamethrower moving on the outside fourth. Bon Bill fifth. Stereo Speed sixth. CC Tony seventh. Wayne Eden is eighth. RWS ninth. Riverdale tenth. Far back to Gerard V. Down the backstretch the final time. Evan B. Good has the lead. Rushing up three wide is Flamethrower to challenge for the lead. Jeans Valentine third. Just a Hick fourth. 133 and 4 for three quarters. Around the final turn, the Flamethrower moving on the outside takes the lead. Evan B. Good second, Just a Hick third. Along the inside, Bon Bill is fourth. The far outside, RWS. They're at the top of the stretch. Flamethrower with the lead on the outside. Just a Hick comes on again to challenge. Through the stretch to the finish, it's Flamethrower along the inside. Just a Hick on the outside. They battle for the wire. It's Flamethrower in front.